twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business. Shit about business.
All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.
Yo, what up? It's Us Dot
and Holly.
And we back again with another video. Today we got FBG Duck. I'm from 63rd. You feel me? Official video. Link to this video in the description box.
Down below.
Shout out to the gang for requesting this one, man. Everybody was requesting it, man.
Yeah, so it's like now I'm starting to get it, y'all. Like, it's like I get it, but I'm saying with the music, putting the music pieces like together, you know. Like, I get what they saying.
Let's get into it.
You should know you are. You're a fucking white boy.
It ain't exclusive if you don't shoot it.
Hey, Chris, don't give me no auto comes for all that. None of that shit. Like, no count. Still
gang shit. Yeah, the joint on fire. Yeah.
I'm like, keep going.
I don't know no bitch from Kankakee. You feel me? It's capping your rap. You don't know no bitch from Kankakee. No stripper bitch from Kankakee. You feel me?
I'm thinking about one of the comments. One of the subscribers. Y'all ass be funny.
Wait, I think I know what comment you talking about. That was like, he a goofy. He making up stories and shit. He was like some imaginary shit that'll never happen.
Right, that was like, he sitting up and making up a story. That shit was so funny.
I'm trying to
hey.
I don't know no shit. I don't know no kiss for kid. And that nigga in that video, he can't be me. Like, so shit.
Look at
this fucking little boy to play right. Do that shit yourself if you got sucking sex with me. They try to.
Hey, that's what I was thinking too. I was like, nah, Duck ain't gonna respond because it's like, you know, he kind of like, it's like Duck the boss. So it's like, you gotta get at Dirk, not at Vaughn. Like, Vaughn, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
It's like Vaughn, the love, you know what I'm saying? The love homie and shit. Not like that, but like that. Like, you
right,
know?
Right. I get what you're saying.
Do that shit yourself if you got sucking sex with me. They trying to tell me, don't say nothing. I just can't keep
going. Oh, damn. I'm
provided, nigga, play with me. Somebody dies.
Gang,
start a riot, lot of bullets flying. All these motherfucking crazy stories, fucking legend trash.
Let me try. Oh, shit. Nah, but I guess he like, everybody, that's what I was thinking. I'm like, nah, Duck wouldn't respond.
This came after the...
Took it to the O.
Yeah.
Okay. After took it to the O.
Okay, it's just like, I guess I gotta say this part only because, you know, like, every time beefs go on, like, no matter where they from, like, I always say this. But I want to specifically say this because I know that real shit be happening behind beefs or whatever. But I just want this shit to stay in the music. That's all I gotta say. Like, y'all got talent, you know, just keep it in the music. That's all I want, okay? Because y'all, you know, it's going hard, has going. This what, you know?
And then how Vaughn be saying, like, we not from 63rd. And he like, shit, I'm from 63rd, nigga. Like, fuck you mean?
Right.
Like, yeah.
It's like, both of they, you know, shit's so hard, you know?
But that, I was going to say, too, like, it was like, I was thinking, like, Duck wouldn't respond. And then he like, everybody telling me,
I didn't think he would respond.
But he like, nah, fuck that. I got to. Like, you feel me? Motherfuckers ain't finna play with my name. Mm-hmm. Like, I feel him, dog. Like, you feel
me? Fucking crazy stories, fucking magic tries. A bitch, she from Minnesota. While I was bending her over, nigga kicked the door. I grabbed the clock, shot him in his shoulder.
Hold up, shot him in his shoulder. He was like, hold up, bro. You know my shoulder be tweaking me.
I don't even get it. It's like, I'm just sitting, like, trying to listen. I'm just not getting it. Okay, let me slow this.
Kick the door, I grabbed the clock, shot him in his shoulder. Other nigga tried to get close and hit him in the head. It was over. All the scene was brains on the wall. Brains on the wall. Seen that shit. It was brains everywhere. You won't believe that shit. So even made the kids watch. They had to see that shit. You like, see how none of that shit was true. But y'all believe that shit.
None of that shit was true, but y'all believe that shit?
That go hard. That go hard for real.
Yeah, I like how you put that together.
I even like how he came on. Like, I ain't even gonna lie. He came on, like, first of all. Oh, no, no, strip. It was instantly like, you know, he was on that.
Hey, yeah, he got crazy. He snapped on this bitch.
See that shit, you lying. See how none of that shit was true. Cause y'all believe that shit is fun. They might sell that shit. These y'all will walk, sell me that shit. You sacrifice. He said you get past. Basically, he just signed you over to the Illuminati.
Damn. He said basically he just signed you over to the Illuminati. A sacrifice, nigga.
Damn.
Damn. Go crazy.
He just signed you over to the Illuminati. Wanna see you do
dropping the O right there. I guess they throw it up like that. They dropping that bitch.
Call you from the Olaho. Will give me brain like a nerd, bitch. She got Superman when I see it. I'm from 63rd, bitch. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
he snapped on that.
Everybody on Instagram. Okay.
Yeah, baby.
Stay in tune, because everybody goes hard, okay?
He from 63rd. You hear him? You don't play with him.
Hey, yeah, everybody got talent, though. Like, everybody is super talented.
Yeah, they got to keep it to the music, man, because motherfuckers can get money. You hear him?
Yeah, like, everybody can get money. I mean, even though I know it be smoke, you know, it be like, you got to let the animosity out, you know? And you do got to say something sometime. I get that, but I just wanted to stay in the music, okay? Because, yeah, y'all dealt too hard for it to be anything other than that.
Yeah. Get in tune, man. You hear me? Duck snapped on that. Duck went crazy.
He did.
It's like you know Duck go crazy, though. It's like he been going crazy. You hear?
I always liked, like, the disses and stuff because I like to see how the person gonna formulate they shit. Like,
yeah.
Even when, like, Meek and Drake did they shit.
He was actually responding to what he was saying.
And that, right. Each, like, little part. And he even, like, even that part where he put it together saying, like,
Let me tell you how y'all believe that shit.
Yeah.
That shit was cold.
But yeah, it was hard.
Get in tune, man. It's HollyXS.com. Don't forget to follow us on social media.
HollyXS.com.
We out. Bitches got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit up our business. All I see is commas 20, 50, 100 racing to the money.